Hi, I'm Hilary Ribons. I am the managing editor at Mysterious Ways magazine for Guideposts, and I have been quarantining outside of Manhattan in a small city just outside of the big city. And I've been going occasionally on socially distanced walks in the area, and I've noticed something really uplifting and beautiful. It's springtime here, it's sunny, and there's flowers everywhere. It's gorgeous. And on one of my recent walks, I noticed I think it was a cherry blossom tree. It was just covered in blooms. It was beautiful. And it reminded me that even when the going gets tough, there are still these beautiful miracles, these small blessings, these moments of inspiration just waiting for us to discover them in the everyday. So I encourage you to keep an eye out in your town, in your neighborhood, wherever you are, for those moments, those miracles, those little blessings, and those moments of inspiration.